going to show you how to manage digital signage with the Airtame platform. To manage signage, you simply go to airtame.cloud. In here, you have an overview of all of your Airtame devices. You can also see a live feed of what the devices are showing as signage content. So you can ensure that your screens are showing the content you intended and that it looks correct. When a device is in use, it doesn't send anything to the cloud, so no content from a meeting will ever be shared into Airtame Cloud. To set content, you simply pick one or more of your Airtame screens. In here, I can set default playlists or schedule playlists that only show up at certain times of the day, certain days of the week, or for a period of time if you have an event. I'm going to set up a simple background image on this Airtame. Pick my image, click save, and I also want to edit the appearance a little bit. So in here, I will pick a dark theme. I will add a room calendar so you can see the booking status of the room, a clock, and a custom logo to the screen. As soon as I'm ready, I simply click save, and now the Airtame immediately begins showing the content that I intended. That was an image application for a simple background image for example, your meeting rooms where you can brand the screens as you want. But now I want to set some more dynamic content on my Airtames. So again, I'm going to pick the screen and now I'll add a schedule playlist. So I will put Google Slides. To do that, I simply sign in my Google application and I pick the slideshow that I want to show on the screen. Here I'll click save, and I'll make sure that slideshow shows up from 10 o'clock to 1 o'clock. Before I save, I want to change the appearance so that the slideshow can take front and center, and with the footer panel, you can show the connection information at the bottom. At the end, I'll click save, and within a couple of seconds, the Airtame Hub will start showing the launch menu that I configured through Google Slides. We have a range of applications that let you easily distribute content that you already have in your organization. Google Slides, PowerPoint, OneDrive, Power BI, and more helps you set up content in a few seconds. That was a short overview of digital signage with Airtame.